Everybody, welcome back to Jedi Academy. I'm going to do emergency assistance back quarter, I guess. So they've been taking control of an unknown party is taking control of a power station up in the mountains. They sent a team to investigate. If the facility is destroyed, the volcano could destroy a heavily populated city.
Kyle is currently away from the academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
Alright, well, we can get the last point into Forest Drain. I wonder what this other stuff is. It says I can throw the lightsaber. I don't know why I'm not able to, though. Because I'm right-clicking, but maybe it's actually something else. I like the blinking text. We can see invisible markers at short range for 5 seconds. Force push. Lightsaber offense, defense, can deflect projectiles in a small arc in front of them. And nothing really that great, so. What's this one do? Can drain light. From a distance, multiple people can be drained at one time. Excellent. That's what I wanted. Just take these two every time. If you ever bring the regular rifle, it's a fucking waste of a slot. Because you just get it, like, first thing when you enter the level. I can guarantee you.
Where are you, Kyle? Been waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've gotta do something.
Shit, was I playing this game? Fuck. Yeah, so it's a combination of Pat's fault. Definitely not my fault. Yeah, it's definitely Pat's fault and the Path of Exile's fault for releasing New League, so... Pat for not letting me record something and then, yeah. Yeah. Welcome back to Jedi Academy. After fucking 10 years in development, we're finally back. For more fucking car horn memes and shit. No, car alarm memes, sorry. That's actually what it is. I have to remember my keys, though. Okay, good. I know with quick save key, it's the most important key. Oh, I've learned something. Oh, shit, I have that. Because it's actually not right-click anymore. It's actually a separate force power. I actually saw it, like, oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Drain. There you go. Saber throw. It's actually a separate force power, so I bound it to a key, and now we're having a grand old time. So that's how that works. And, so yeah, we've learned an important lesson today. And I don't even remember what we're doing in this place, but that's fine. Have to be ready for anything. Hey, what's this thing have?
The charges are set, sir.
Good. The Republic is getting complacent. They underestimate us. This will remind them what happens to traitors.
Traitors. Well, it's just a bunch of canisters everywhere. Just showing me every single location of them. Alright. Let's jump to exit.
I'm gonna blow the whole installation. I have to stop that countdown.
We have an intruder! Take position!
Whatever. It's all good. We're gonna take a bunch of guns. And get our shields back. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. We can go over the 50 limit.
I knew I was supposed to wait for Kyle. It's the Empire.
Yeah, no kidding. It's the Empire. The hell? Apparently they have mastered the art of cloaking technology. How can we fight against such reckless cloaking? That's something in the loading that they have, and my game just fucking crashed.
No wonder I was supposed to wait for Kyle.
Alright, he just walked into that. That's amusing enough to leave it. I was gonna fucking just do other stuff. I didn't kill these guys yet though. And all they like to do is go invisible. Alright. Let's save it here, because I crashed around this point. That was a good way of starting this, obviously. Great. Jen, what do you have to... What? That noise. Nice.
Boop.
Alright, we have one here.
Okay, four more to go.
Oh, we should check what's actually down there first, because now I feel like this is the way forward. We definitely want to go this way. What do you have? Oh, he had the heavy repeater. Awesome. Clearly the best weapons. I mean, we still have that sniper rifle with us. Actually, we even need to use the saber throw thing. Oh god, what the fuck's this? And the door wants to kill me. Is this a case for force speed or what? Oh wait, that's force vision. Whatever, I don't need force speed. Alright. Maybe we'll just throw a grenade in there. Good generation pack. Okay, these are the most useless of guys. They literally don't do anything except just cloak and go invisible. They're just showing off their shiny new toy. Can I just crouch into this? That doesn't seem like that'll be the case. I mean, it's pretty easy to jump over. Okay, maybe not this one. Oh shit. Oh wait, I can't just scratch over that. Alright, I have the new one. Oh yeah, because the Braille pistol is something that only Kyle uses. This thing still has the charge up though. I mean, it might be a Braille pistol in the original version, I forget if it is. But we aren't as cool as Kyle Katarn, unfortunately. We're 10 times more evil. What the fuck? Alright, that was totally the wrong animation. Let's see if I can remember how to do that thing. Yeah, here we go. Alright, now that we know how to do that, we're obviously ready for anything. You know, I got that force drain ability, and it probably wasn't completely necessary. What do they even do? I don't even know what they do.
Three more.
Alright, let's see what's over here. What does cloaking guys do? I don't know. I think Darth Fuckall or whatever needs to have a little company review and downsize those guys from the list. Well, there's actually nothing down there. I wanna go down there. Okay. Apparently we just go into the black abyss. Let's quick load. I was wondering what was down there. I needed to know. Alright, well there's absolutely dick all over here, so... Jen Orz is very angry about this. So I'm guessing we just backtrack? I mean, we have to backtrack. Why would it even give me a lift to come down here? I guess in case you're stupid enough to go down here in the first place. Oh well. Alright, I guess we're playing, I guess we're backtracking. Alright. I have just determined I am awful at saber throwing. I mean, you get better at it later. Alright, we can't go down there yet. Fuck, I wish we could go down. So where are they coming from? They're coming from here, right? Oh wait, no, never mind. I forgot about that one. That was the strongest attack with the saber. The shoot was the best. Alright, so there's another one right there. Oh, we did both those, actually. Oh yeah, it didn't lead anywhere else. Right, okay, so yeah, we actually found the correct way forward. That's what I was supposed to do, I was supposed to disable it. Alright, let's go find the rest of them. How many do we have left? We have, like, disarm the last three... Wait, the last three bombs? Okay.
We have you now.
I have to say that, you know, I really like the fact they started this game with the saber. Oh shit. Oh, where did he go, guys? He's too strong for me. Just way too strong. What can one even do? This doesn't even work. We can surely hit that, can't we? Yes, we can. Let's get some more useless ammo that we never use. Because who the fuck uses guns? Fine, we'll use guns. Oh wait, we're back here. Shit. We actually don't want to be back there. We want to be probably on the complete opposite side of this place. I wish I could run faster. I can only walk. Well, there's force speed, but that slows down time, so it doesn't really count as faster. Maybe we'll try it. That's force something. There we go. Yeah, this doesn't seem to be going any faster, I'm just gonna say.
Hey, you.
Hey, me. Excellent work, Empire. Shit. Oh, I got him. I was maybe a little bit worried. Oh, it's got a little bit of health. I'm assuming we're gonna come out there and use a turret at some point. Oh shit. Oh yeah, no, I want to go down here, trust me. The fuck's down here? A secret area? With thermal detonators? Sign me the fuck up. I'll take that. Alright, now we need to come back up. This is actually way more not worth it and annoying than I ever would have imagined. Come on. Back up. We need to disarm bombs. I don't know why we're dilly-dallying with exploration. Oh, wait, there's one. Fuck. He's like impervious to the force.
Just two more left.
He was trained in the Jedi ways. Alright, where's the last ones? Probably one somewhere over there, probably one in here somewhere. I love that little stabby animation. Alright, I heard one of them do the cloaking thing. That's the worst part of the cloaking field. It's a stealth mechanic, and I can hear it. Can I get the fucking shield? Thank you. Oh, this is the generator of, I don't know, this is like the particle fucking accelerator of the Empire. They do all their science in here. Oh, that asshole's right here. Wait, why'd they come over here all of a sudden? I can kill his friend in peace and he won't even bother me. So just when you think you cleared that, there's more over there. Alright, so it's down here. Alright, apparently I took health damage. That's okay, we maxed out the sucking off ability. Cause when Kyle's not around, I guess Jan has to do something. But led to the dark side, let's be honest. Alright, well, there's absolutely dog shit over here, so let's go this way then. Alright, can I jump to this platform? Yep. I know, somewhat of a difficult jump, but I managed to make it. But he has a bomb right beside him, what the fuck? Okay, I don't know why I did that, but yes. That is the attack we decided to choose. Oh no. Well, I guess that's inaccessible. How many do we have left? We have two bombs left. 2, dus. Wait, there's some shit down there. I didn't see that. Got him. Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to, I'm supposed to force suck off someone. I forgot about that. Shit. That's okay, because we're looking for the last bombs anyways. It's like fucking hidden somewhere. I know one was in some room somewhere, and the other one's probably outside somewhere. Fuck. And in this time, Jen learned to jump really well. Let's go in here. Oh, come on, this isn't a secret area? That shit where I just jumped down one area was? Come on, game. Oh, actually, we got a medkit, so I guess we no longer need to suck anyone off. Actually, I think there's a door right there, so let's just check out this real quick. Alright, that's been checked out, so let's, I think we haven't been here yet. Where'd he go? Alright, I just don't care. I can hear him, but I don't care. Oh, maybe this is him. Dude, he was fully invisible and you could still see him. Alright, that didn't quite work as planned. Oh, where's the other guy? Alright, apparently I keep missing with my force powers. And he's still cloaking even though he's trying to get up. The thing doesn't exactly work very well, does it? But no, we've already established this. It makes noise, and it doesn't actually cloak you all the way. Alright, we have another checkpoint here. I don't know if going up was the play.
Who's there?
Oh, there you go. Disintegrate them. The fucking dark shit right here.
Get back. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Can we just agree, everybody? That is the worst cloaking device in the history of the galaxy. Please, come on. Oh.
Only one more.
Wait, this one's stuck. Okay, well, whatever. I mean, you know, we're just kind of, we're not really diffusing it that well. I mean, we're just kind of, like,
who goes there?
Leaving in its state. Like, I'm pretty sure that, like, that little piston that comes out, someone could just, like, turn it the other way, you know? Oh my god, there's like a ton of them now. What they make up for lack in cloaking, they make up for in numbers. These guys couldn't aim for shit, even if their life depended upon it. Alright, I finally actually started taking damage. Sucky, sucky. What the- wait. I overheal from that. Alright, that's an interesting mechanic. So you can- it just slowly drains your health back to 100, though, but... I mean, you learn something new, it actually does serve a purpose, you know, especially if you're, you know, running around a little bit low with shields, you know. Actually, it's pretty good. Alright, well, there's the last one right there. So how much can we get from this guy? It just goes up to 62, actually. It doesn't even go any further than that. Oh, there's the thing. So I was wondering, I was hearing it. Yeah, no, we'll use thermal detonators when the explosive device is, like, right beside it. Nice.
That does it. Better get back to my ship.
Alright, well, we're done here. Asking the woman with the lightsaber. Let's see some ID. They're so fucking smart. Now this control panel looks nothing like something I should be able to interact with, but I just recognize the platform, the landing platform, so I'm like, oh, okay. Oh my god, these guys again. Can they even fire while cloaked? Because I don't think they can. Fucking get out there. Well, there was like a bottom floor to this shit too. Okay, I hate the lightsaber throwing, officially. It is now official. Alright, let's see what's down this way. Oh, secret area. An absolutely random and useless little alcove. Well, you know, it had health for me, so you know, maybe that's just where they store all the health. We have to use that sometime. But I thought it would be a lot more than that, so I'm only mildly disappointed. Worst stealth device. What the fuck, R2? Okay. Well, I get the idea with these guys. They're supposed to be hard to see at long range, and they're accurate, but... I mean, in the age of high resolution resolutions and shit like that, they're clearly an enemy for console charge or something. They're playing on fucking like 320 by 4 fucking something resolution or something. I don't even know what. I think it's widescreen. I'm not sure. Maybe not for console charge. Maybe I was just joking. But you know, you get the idea. Oh shit, they may actually kill me. Jet needs healing. Should we get this 4-speed to shit? Maybe. Did they take apart my ship for scrap or something? You know, they should have done that. I guess there's no Jedi in this level or whatever. Back to the ship.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
Secret areas found, 1 of 5. Oh, apparently if I wait here, Ken told me that they start to have a frowny face. I'm not seeing the frowny face. He's not frowning at all.
This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Oh, there you go. Now, just the frowny face. Fuck yeah. Alright, Merchant Rescue.
Well, I can't wait around. I've got to do something.
Stop that, Jake!